Today we're going to ride the Craigieburn Forest Park from Castle Hill Village here along the road, Highway 73 to Mistletoe Flat, and then up the mountain bike tracks around up the Hogg's Back and back down to Castle Village. Start of the Craigieburn Valley at Mistletoe Flat. We've ridden from the Castle Hill Village along State Highway 73, no real issues. The traffic was pretty good actually. We're going to ride up the access road to the Dracophyllum flat track along there, up to the Hogg's Back, along the Hogg's Back track, and back down into the Castle Hill Village. The weather's a bit windy, a few spits of rain, but it should be good. So we're just heading up the access road to start with. A few other people here today. Trampers, cyclists. Wee bit of a grind up here. Take it quietly. So we've ridden up the access road to the Dracophyllum flat track, and we're going to mountain bike around there to Texas Flat. Nice bit of beech forest through here, nice and cool, a few spots of rain. Hey. Thank you. Bush. Look out, dog. Up here, blowing a gale, and I'd say it's raining in the back country. It's raining on the tops, but we're heading away from there, so that's good. Well, we're about 3 km from the finish at Castle Hill. Beautiful mountain stream here. We've just crossed the bridge down there. Castle Hill is down that valley. To the Madagari. We've ridden from away in the distance there. Round through the bush. Around the base of the hill. And you can see the track in the distance. So we're just parked at the lightning tree now. And we head that way, which is due east towards Castle Hill. We're just dropping down into Castle Hill Village. Well, we've arrived back at Castle Hill Village, but we started here. We rode Highway 73 right through to the Craigieburn Valley, Mistletoe Flat. That's where we started. We rode up the access road onto the Dracophyllum track. Along there, and then up onto the Hogg's back track all the way along there, and back down to Castle Hill Village where we are now. The whole trip took us just over 2 hours, with a few stops on the way. Nice day, bloody windy though, really windy at the top. A great mountain biking trip.